I'm worried. I'm worried because I know I'm like Taylor Swift, a 15-minute All Too Well short movie from her version of the new album Red, or the old album Red. Okay, the exterior may be a little tough, but we all know what I'm like. The emotions tend to come out with Taylor Swift's music. We'll see what happens. I'm worried for myself on camera. I will say though, you Swifties are determined. You're determined. My goodness, the amount of messages I've had to do this has been crazy. But I love that energy.
For real?
What do you mean?
I don't know, I just feel like maybe I made you up.
That's her from Stranger Things. This is gonna be too sad. I can tell already, I can't take stuff like this. Yeah.
To the door with you, the air was cold, but something about it felt like home somehow, and I left my scarf there at your sister's house, and you've still got it in your drawer even now.
Now weirdly, I've only heard the live version of this song. The video is on my channel. That was a patron request from a while ago. I've never heard the original of this song. So what's different here? I don't know. But so it's a true first reaction in that respect. So, I mean, this shows my sphere of influence. This guy, I only know him because he's in a new series of Curb Your Enthusiasm. My wife tells me that he was also in Maze Runner. I haven't seen Maze Runner. Autumn leaves falling down like pieces into place, and I can picture it after all these days. And I know it's long gone, that magic's not here no more, and I might be over. So is Dylan O'Brien playing Jake Gyllenhaal here? Is that the idea? I wonder if they're going to have beef in real life. I think Jake would smash him up, to be honest. He's tiny. Yeah, they've even shot it on the old, like, old school Instamatic 4.3 style camera. Oh, so there's red all the way. Is it red just the theme? I mean, the album's called Red. It's probably a pretty obvious question. There's red all the way through this song. Her scarf was red. Is red like a theme through all the record? I can't do a two-hour album, guys. I'm sorry. I literally don't have time to do a two-hour album. I know it's what the comments are going to be. I know that already, but I'm just forewarning you. I don't have time. I know. You were tossing me the car keys, but the patriarchy keychain on the ground. We were always skipping town, and I was thinking on the drive down. Anytime now, he's gonna say it's love. You never called it what it was. Till we were dead and gone and buried, check the pulse and come back swearing. You've got to be some artist, haven't you, to re-release a song, an extended version, all these years later, and make a movie out of it. I think it was on like 36 million views. It's only been out a couple of days. Mad. Listen, the song's brilliant, brilliant pop song. Heart-wrenching pop song as well. I've got nothing bad to say about the song. I'm enjoying this in a kind of like, I know this is going to make me sad in a minute kind of way, but hey, I'm a big old softie.
Why are you so pissed off?
I'm not pissed off. Who said I was pissed off?
It's weird because she was a kid last time I saw her, which wasn't long ago.
Ridiculous. These are my friends. They were super fucking nice to you, too.
Well, I liked your friends. I never said I didn't like your friends. Why I didn't like the way that you acted around them.
You were being weird and quiet the entire time.
I was not being weird because you wouldn't look at me.
Oh, come on.
You can ask me one thing the entire night.
Such bullshit. That's such bullshit.
You dropped my fucking hand. What am I supposed to do with that?
I didn't even fucking notice. What are you talking
about?
I
don't know any of these people. They're all strangers. They're all older than me.
But like, what are you talking
about? I feel so out of place. You're the only one that makes me feel
about
you. I'm
like,
look at me.
I'm catching up with friends. You're literally saying I dropped your hand. Like, what? I don't even remember the moment that you're talking about. How can you be like attacking me about something I don't even like fucking know? I was doing it subconsciously. I was catching up with people.
Don't, you're making me feel fucking stupid.
Holy shit. I don't think I'm making you feel that way. I think you're making yourself feel that way.
No, you're gaslighting, buddy.
A moment.
Can't
that
be doing that.
Remember that you're like fucking like holding me hostage.
Yeah, we remember because they did a close up of your hand. So you're fucked, basically.
Over. It's insane. It's fucking crazy. These are people I haven't seen in like 10 years. And you just sit there the entire fucking time. It was fun. I actually had a fucking blast. Now this is the night. Now we're doing this. Awesome. So fucking awesome.
You just treated me differently.
What do you mean I treated you differently?
This is different for me. Weird thing to bring up. I was like, why is she scraping the food into the sink? But you guys in the US have garbage disposals in your sinks, right? For cleaning up. We don't really have that in the UK. Very important point.
Look at me once!
What are you
didn't
talking
look at me.
About? Didn't
oh,
look
no,
at you.
No,
I'm catching up with my friends.
Oh, trust me, they were enthralled by you. Of course.
I'm so, you're making,
no,
you're really making the entire night about
you.
You
didn't even look at me!
Holy shit. I can't. It's fucking selfish. It's literally like, it's so crazy.
Oh,
you're
so
making
you're selfish
about,
now.
Yes,
selfish
you're making
now.
It about, you're acting, so I'm seeing you're acting selfish. Absolutely. Right now, that's exactly what's happening. Don't fucking look at me like that. That's so fucked up. Hey, come on. I don't want to fight. Come on. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I dropped your hand. Come on.
Why'd you drop a hand though, mate?
Come on.
They zoomed in on that shit.
Come on. Sorry.
And I know it's long gone. There was nothing else I could do. And I forget about you long enough to forget who I needed to.
Happen. It's embarrassing, man. I don't know what it is. I do know what it is. Fuck it, I'll be real to the camera. I can't really talk like this in real life. I don't know why I can talk like to the camera. I keep a lot of pain inside. Emotional pain, but trauma and all that, but physical pain. I'm in pain a lot. Physical pain. My back and my neck and headaches. Every day. It's tough. And I kind of have to act to be a normal person in the world. I have to put on an act basically every day. And something about certain things, films, music, you've seen it enough times on this channel, it just, it's like, I can't act through it anymore. And my body just, it just releases things. So yeah, Taylor Swift unlocked something, ridiculously as it is, even though, you know, nothing's even really happened here. It just kind of unlocks something. So here we are. Has to be said, like I said, I don't know which bits are new in this extended version, but it's kind of astonishing piece of songwriting, like pop music in inverted commas, but just great songwriting, great storytelling, amazing lyrics. So there's never any doubt about any of that stuff.
Still trying to find it after plaid shirt days and nights when you made me your own. Now you mail back my things and I walk home alone, but you keep my old scarf from that very first week, 'cause it reminds you of innocence and it smells like me. You can't get rid of it 'cause you remember.
I assume this bit's new because we've got 3 or so minutes left and then 13 years on, right? Is this still 13 years old?
Older, but your lovers stay my age. From when your Brooklyn broke my skin and bones,
Okay, change to her.
Just between us did the love affair mean all too well. Just between us, do you remember it all too well? Just between us.
Directed, fantastic. Go. Yeah, I mean, the song's, it's a masterpiece, really. It's like a modern masterpiece of pop music. And I don't mean that in a derogatory sense. I mean that in a positive sense. Amazing, brilliantly directed, beautifully shot and acted. Movie to go along with it. Emotionally, heart-wrenching. Don't have anything else to say. I mean, I'm sure parts of that were just me just sat there watching, but I guess that's what we're all supposed to do. Guys, thank you very much for watching. I'll catch you on the next one, right? Peace.